incorrect. No, let me go.
It's alive, and he has Radford. Radford, wait!
Dang, Abbott, man! Am I just a fucking casualty to you, dude? Like, seriously. Is that the... It is! Second part. Oh.
Okay, but I need your help. You have to break down the wall before the beast wakes up. And this arrow...
Goodness, 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 goodness. Oh.
After his wife died, Radford raised their three children alone. Their names were Robert, Clara, and Beatrice. Robert grew into a strong man, just like his father. Clara was beautiful, but deeply saddened by her mother's death. The youngest child, Beatrice, grew to become a kind, talented young lady like her mother.
There you are, hummingbird. Oh! Okay, was that a good thing to do? Oh dear God. Oh. Johnny!
Did you bring me something?
Yes, I did.
Robert. His soul is full of honor, bravery, and loyalty. He trained all his life, eager to help his father and sisters. He became a knight and swore to protect the castle and its master. When the beast arrived, Robert remained loyal, defending the castle to the last. I have a gift for you. This sphere will allow you to see Robert.
Okay. How are you giving this to me?
I can do nothing for you.
I am Robert. I once served Leo, but now I obey the Beast like everyone else. Even the castle obeys him now. But it cannot control you. You're the last invited guest. Find my family sword. It was broken in the battle against the Beast. This is the last thing that remains of us. Only then will I let you pass.
Okay. That's fair. Okay. No. No. And let me see. Oh, wrong one. I already went there. Okay, so I guess the only area left is here, because he's not gonna let us through. Excuse me? See the bees. What in the name of Celestia happened? Everything yet, but the game. The game hasn't been unfair yet. Do you wanna build a snowman? Gloves. There you are. Okay. buddy.
Last gnome. Three out of four. Okay. Coal. Okay. Pine cones, huh? Okay. I need the smoker, so I need to find pine cones. Whoop. You still want to stay with me, buddy? Yes. Bye, friend.
Find my family sword. Finally, now I can fulfill my duty. Now I will allow you to pass. Leo is in the throne room, but finding him is just the beginning. He is more connected to the beast than even I was. I hope you'll be able to help him. To help us all.
Now I go over here and put the birds. Okay, arrange the animals so that no animal types repeat their okay horizontally. So, so I can't let them repeat either way. Do that. Go back again. Squirrel. Go back. Thank you.
just gonna skip it. I don't know. My brain's killing me right now.
There's a guest here.
You will find your destiny. You will find your destiny.
There is a guest here.
God damn it. Okay.
A new guest in the Beast's castle? Let me tell your fortune. Only the Beast can seal your fate. Take the first step. The Master awaits.
For my cousin, Leo.
Leo, that was once my name. Now I am the Beast. I can hardly remember. Cousin, is that you? Please, you must help us. Everyone in the castle is dying.
Radford, no! Don't shoot!
I must. I have to save my children.
Leo!
Is she alive? I think she's breathing.
What have you done? You brought the hunter into the castle. This is the Master's medallion.
Okay. so I have to do something. Oh dear.
To the castle.
Did you bring me something?
Yes.
This soul stone belongs to Brimley, the butler. His soul is overwhelmed by guilt, strict and modest. He was responsible for the well-being of everyone in the castle. Leo relied on him without question. When the beast arrived and panic set in, Brimley tried to save the lives of the guests. Then he came back to find Leo and Beatrice. He faced the beast and learned the truth. So he stayed to protect his master. I have a gift for you. Here. This sphere will let you see